see him.
Take him! What waterfowlers will do to kill a goose. Sometimes they'll travel to the other side of the world to kill a mallard. That's what we're gonna do today. Let's go to New Zealand. It's some of the best duck hunting in the world. I guarantee you it's warmer too. For the next 27 minutes, hang on to your hat, because we're heading for the mallards.
From the very beginning, man has been a hunter, and the instinct to hunt is still alive. As we pursue our quarry, the drama of life and death unfold. The natural cycle of life is driven by the predator and prey, each depending on one another. This is the story of the hunter and the hunted.
Night shotgun.
Oh, I loved it.
Disperse of that bird.
Did you see those birds letting out the air, man, coming into
yep.
us?
Yep. No, that was excellent.
That's what it's all about in New Zealand. They've got a lot of ducks here. We're hunting a small pond that's holding about 400 mallards, and we set up on them this morning. Saw a lot of birds working upon last night, and we have had nonstop action from the get-go. We'll show you some really neat action here that we had earlier. Check out these tracers right in the dark.
Success rate for the ducks is
bad
today.
Pair out front, watch this pair out front high.
Take him. Okay. I'm sorry.
Whoa!
Thank you.
There are no predators in New Zealand. There's no foxes and raccoons, things that prey on the baby ducks or the nesting hens. So once a hen goes to nest, she's pretty much assured that she's going to have a clutch of birds. So far, things are working out good. We've had tons of ducks in the air, and I'm looking. Here we go, right.
Drop one and grab a different one. These are Culicota retrievers down here. They're one of the oldest retrieving breeds, and I breed them myself over here. It's an old working strain that we've got, and we're sort of lucky in New Zealand to have this type of strain that's got the working ability that it has, because over the years these dogs have sort of not been used as field dogs. But as you can see, these dogs are right into working most of the time when there's ducks around. But yeah,
we've seen about 200 ducks come in here this morning. We've killed probably 90 of them. It's been an excellent shoot, excellent shoot. Stay tuned and we'll be back with some more New Zealand duck hunting.
Of the dam, and I'm going to be slightly up the hill, so you guys are going to get the first rip, and then I'm going to finish it off, and in the end we'll have got the clap on the, most of the flock with a bit of luck. Good shooting, guys.
Okay, let's go.
Let's go.
Was a shoot.
Hooked some ducks here.
Man.
Had a pretty good ping on those.
Oh, wow.
That worked well, Rob.
Did it good.
Hey, did you get up the rope?
Nah. I reckon we got killed 9 ducks out of that
bunch.
Yeah. Pretty. It's one of the things they do here in New Zealand is jump shoot on these ponds, and it works very well.
Yep.
As you can see, we did well.
Big old mallards, aren't they?
Yeah, I'm like.
They are slightly bigger than our mallards, you know?
Yeah.
Look at the head on those pins.
This is it, bow hunters. Relentless Pursuit, The Deer Hunter's Dream is now available in VHS and DVD. Just go online to order your own copy today. Big whitetails, monster muleys, and trophy class desert coos. This is not a how-to video. This is non-stop arrow thumping action unlike any video you've ever seen. An hour and a half of heart-stopping eye-to-eye encounters with North America's big bucks. That's right, order today, www.worldhuntinggroup.com, and see what bow hunters are talking about. Take a down-the-arrow look at what your next hunt could be like. Relentless Pursuit, the video, now available, www.worldhuntinggroup.com.
Hey, it's right.
How many cowboys do this right here?
I want y'all to say something.
Now this hat right here was given to me by a singer named Franklin Haynes. He's out of Nashville. And he told me that my hats take such a beating. I got good hats at home. He said he wanted me to fish in this one. Probably the most expensive hat I got. You can take, throw it in water every time you want to. Shape it down any which way you want to, and it will hold its shape.
Pretty as a picture, man.
Yes, sir. So if I'm out fishing and I want to go to the bar, I don't have to go to the house. I just reshape my hat and head on.
Hey, come here. I noticed something while you were standing there. You've been doing this too long.
It's been a pretty good while.
Look, look at the resemblance.
Let's see. Yeah.